Pronouns. A pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun. Pronouns are I, we, they, he, she, it, you. Examples are Aman is a boy. Aman likes drawing. Here, instead of using Aman again and again, we can use he in the place of Aman. Let's rewrite the sentence using pronoun. Aman is a boy. He likes drawing. Here, he is the pronoun used in the place of Aman. Tina is a girl. She plays football. Here, she is the pronoun used in the place of Tina. Nutty is a dog. It likes bones. Here, it is the pronoun used in place of Nutty. Pronouns I, he, she are used for one person. For example, I am reading a book. He is my friend. She is playing. Pronoun it is used for one animal or one thing. Examples are it gives us milk. It gives us fruits. Pronoun we is used for more than one person. For example, we all are friends. Pronoun they is used for more than one person, animal, or thing. Examples are they are my friends. They are my grandparents. They are eating grass. Pronoun you is used for one person or more than one person. Examples are you are very pretty. You all are my friends. Children, I hope now you understood about pronouns. Take care, children. Bye-bye.